have dedicated their lives to fighting crime and the forces of evil.